umongameli wayo mnumzana Nelson Mandela ithe ukusweleka kwamnumzana Phama bekuya kubothusa nangaliphi na ixesha kodwa ngoku kubothuse nangakumbi kuba kumsube xa kanye liphumayo ilanga. I-Azapo yona ithe usabelo Phama ngomnye wenkokheli ezimbalwa ze-Azania eziwuchana engcanjini umhlola inkokheli eyaziwayo umahluko phakathi kokulwela amalungelo nokungcatsha.
Ke masole a mokgatlhelo wa APLA. Mme nka tlhalosa gore diaparo kapa uniformo eo banna bana ba e apereng ke uniformo e mmala o motala o thobosa. Mme go ya ka metlhodi ya rona e tshepagalang uniformo ena banna ba e fuwe ke Thomas Sankara mme ke ka gona ba e bitsang Sankara. Mme Thomas Sankara enwa o tlhaloswa e le monna wa Burkina Faso e le moetapele wa Burkina Faso. Thupelo e maatla ya banna bana ba sesole sa APLA e humanaile People's Republic of China mme ke bona ba bileng le nyehelo e kgolo tshebeletso ena ya bona.
The stadium is alive with ululation as APLA takes its march through the stadium. This army was trained in China and in various parts of Africa. And in various parts of Africa, this army was trained. The uniforms that they now wear were given to them by Thomas Sankara of Burkina Faso. Here is Mrs. Mandela, also in camouflage and military uniform. Behind her is Benny Alexander of the PAC. That there in the orange berets is the is what they call the militia. It's the equivalent in MK of the defense units. It's called the Africanist Task Force, and it's particularly popular. These people are an elite unit of APLA. At the helm of the APLA forces, there are two men who are likely to succeed Sabelo Phama. The two are Barney Mzolo and Romero Daniels. Barney Mzolo is a particularly military man. He's second in command to Sabelo Phama, and he's currently at the military academy in Zimbabwe, training for reintegration of this army that you see before us. At the military academy in Zimbabwe are also members of MK training for the same purposes. It is an officer's course. It is unlikely, spectators say, that Barney Mzolo will ascend to Palmer's position because Romero Daniels has emerged as a favorite. He is responsible for the political direction of this army and has worked with Sabelo throughout the 80s. He emerges also because of his responsibility for the ideological direction of the army that you see before you. Probably because his emphasis is political rather than military, it is likely that in these times of politics and peace, this man will ascend to the position previously occupied by Sabelo Palmer.
Retale Honan Chenyeo, Romero Daniels, Ke Moshankana Wasueto, Kibabamba Bana Bailem Banyanyelepa, Uleba Dina Hensa Mose, Kamura Miferefere, Ya 1976, Ya Baituti, Me Romero Daniels, Ushanoswa Elemona, Ya Shiling Aleng Machato, Haholo, Yana, Lebuitswaro, Bobo, Chebo, Babatehai. Me o tswa e le mongwa dithato a tsi tsa o kena dieteng tsa Sabelo Phaba ha pa ni mzolo yana ye o motso songwa ona jaljenana a neng a ntse a le Zimbabwe mme a le teng tshebeletsong ya kajeno a hlaloswa e le monna wa mesebetsi ya bosona mosebetsi o tla qala mme thapelo ya pulo e tla nkwa ke Moruti Reverend Mtuga mme tsohle di maemong a hore tshebeletso e ka qala ka segahla. Letshwele le rauhile ka ofela me stadium mo se se batla se gotse le hoja ka hora ya le shome ha mosebetsi o ne o qala o ne ho ntse ho ena le dikgeonyana tse dintse itseng batho jwale ba batla ba subuhlellane ka bongata me ka ofela ba rauhile ho mamela thapelo e tla tsama pele ke
the Transkei Defense Force belted out the anthem, God Bless Africa. You may have noticed President Mokoto standing there with an open palm salute, symbolic of the Africanist five-point program. In contrast, you will have noticed Mrs. Mandela of the African National Congress with a tight fist clenched. That is more typical of the African National Congress.
Umsebenzi wanamhlanje ke mawethu uphethwe ngumMC uJoseph Mkhwanazi. Naye ke wazibalula yaye balulwa kwidabi le-PAC lokulwela amalungelo oluntu. Ukanti apha kwiprogram nonjengele bantu bangeyolomisa ukhona naye yena eza kwamkela zonke indwendwe nendwalutho ezilapha namhlanje. Zikhona nezithethi nabameli abaphuma kumazwe ngamazwe aseAfrika.
So please bear with me. I shall from time to time depart from the program as you see it. As of now, instead of opening prayer by Reverend Mtura, I'm going to ask Reverend Mtua to lead us in a short prayer. Will the band lead us in one short hymn? Will the band lead us in one short hymn?
Sebakensa hore thapelo etswe ke Moruti Mtuga go bile le pheto etswang metapelo etla tshwarwa ke Moruti Mtwa. Me ebe se tlhapatsa dibene se re hlaisetsa pinenyana e kgutshwanyane e lelekelang thapelopele. Batho bana ba ntse ba subuhlelana ka bongata ba tlhaga ka magalo a fapaneng a stadiamo sena.
Nangoke mawethu lo majoni eAbla. Ngiyacinga pho ekhaya nizibuza umbuzo othi ingaba iAbla le isukaphi? Eligama lithi Abla ke lelabumini. Imbali yeAbla isuka ezantsi kupoqo ngomhla we-11 kuSeptemba ka-1961. Iphiko lomkhosi le-PAC lasekwa lisaziwa ngelikapoqo owayephambili ekusekweni kukapoqo ngumfi uJohn Nyathi Phokela. Esi sigqibo iPAC yasithatha emva kwesigelegu saseSharpville naseNyanga. Enye into eyakhokelela ekubeni iPAC isekele umkhosi ziintliziyo ezilukhuni ezigcwele inkohlakalo zorhulumente woMzantsi Afrika.
In front of you, APLA was formed in September 1961. Clarence Makwetu. One of the men responsible for the formation of this army before you is a historic figure in these areas, Mr. Ndandala. He is related to Publicity Secretary of the ANC, Paulo Jordan, but he is the man who structured and modernized APLA from Poko. Poko was a ragtag army of angry men in the post-Sharpeville period who rose up with hacks and sickles and hammers to try and bring the South African government to its knees. But the man responsible for systematically consolidating the army and modernizing it and organizing its training all over Africa and in China was Ntantala. A man who helped him was Potlako Libalo, but Libalo is also held responsible for a certain level of disintegration in the 70s of this army. It was only in 78 that Pogela rose to the position of chairman and leader of this army to reorganize and restructure this army to what it is today. Pama was part of the task force of 15 that was sent to Tanzania to reorganize this army.
Kalaba kalabo shotata le boitiba ditsebe ha mmuso wa Afrika Borwa poko ile ya thewa bolokolla batho ba batsho go le ho nya puso e se hloho ya mmuso wa Afrika Borwa wa mefenye e go ja le montse mo bana tse fitile mo ba tle o bona la e ka matsha o a te a e bati me bana ba ka boro bit so go ke le bo poke la ke bona ba ile ba sa ya la ka ba ke ke ona ao ba ka tsanya na a sabelo ha ma sanile le andile ba si le ke tata bona ke bo hloko ke bona bana bana aba tsebisetsa hala ka jelo me ba tla bala bona ile pale ya o hlokala ha ntata bona. Ha re bua ka poko, poko ile a fetola lebitso ya e ba apla. Me ke mona mo John Kwanazi yeo e leng motsamaisi wa mosebetsi wa kajeno a bileng le seabo sa bohlokwa ha ntse a sebeletsa Coca-Cola Botswana. Ke yena ya neng a amohela mekgahlelo ya basebetsi ba tswang ya bana ba sekolo ba neng ba baleha ba hlaka Afrika Borwa empa ka lebaka la ho se utlwane pakeng tsa hae le potlako lebalo o ile a lelekwa mosebetsing empa a boela kgutlisa hae. Noetsa potlako lebalo a bile le tshebetso e matla mo TAC. Mesebetsi ya hae e hlalosa e ne se e kgabane hakaalo mme o ile a baka kgohlano e itseng ka hara lefatshe.
Kanye la majoni esenje njalo mawethu ndithanda ke nibuze uthande kumbuzo apha ecaleni kwami. Thande ka njengoba ndijongile nje la majoni abanye banxiba ikeps abanye banxibe iberethe ezimeroni. Khawusichazele into yokokubana umahluko yintoni.
The difference not color between those in the ordinary caps in the Sankara uniform donated by the president of Burkina Faso to this army is that the orange berets are regarded as the militia. They are paramilitary structures and they're particularly popular and they're regarded as the Africanist task force and they also do a special special march that the others don't do. You'll see it later on. It's the swinging of the arms from side to side. It's called the Pako dance. I understand that they inherited this from the Chinese. As you know, this army was trained in China. Many of its leaders and its commanders were trained at the famous Nankin military school in China, and so was Sabelo.
Enkosi kakhulu Thandeka. Mandihlabele mgala make mawethu nengxelo yam ngopoqo. Angamakhulu amathathu amalungu kapoqo axhonywayo, uninzi lwawo angcwatywa e-Atridgeville ePitoli. Phakathi kwaloo matshantliziyo singabalula onyana abanye bosapho olunye lwakwavula indlela. Abathi baxhonywa bona ingaba sebhaziya ukususela ngomhla we-11 kuSeptemba ka-1968 igama lomkhosi we-PAC latshintshwa kupoqo laba yi-APLA. Kwangaloo nyaka kwathunyelwa amajoni alomkhosi e-China ayokufumana uqeqesho. Phakathi kwawo ke singabalula u-Enoch Zulu owayesuka ecofi imvaba nomzukisi Ntantala wasedutywa nowaba yinkumanda yokuqala ye-APLA. Ezona njongo zokusekwa kwalomkhosi i-PAC yayikukubhukuqa umbuso wabamhlophe udedele ama-Afrika. Umsindo we-APLA uya kukhunjulwa ngohlaselo lwasePaarl kuKomani, eNhlonze, Cofi Mvaba naseMbashe nalapho kwasweleka inani elivayo labamhlophe. Njengoko nibona ke nani mawethu, abantu apha baxhobile baziphethele iiambrela zabo. Ndingatsho ndithi kuni ilanga liyatshisa, imozulu ivumile nto zakuthi.
Ndithile ndibuyile bokgabane bo etswang ke maloko ao a apla jalo ka Thandeka a se ile a hlalosa bana ba dibarete tse mmala o kang o namunu kapa mmala o mothwebe o lweileng ke ba hlaelang e le bana ba ka sehlohong ba apla mme kaofela bongata ba bona ba fumane thupelo le kwetliso ya bona e maatla China mme boholo ba baetapele ba bona ke ba fetileng diatleng tsa ma-China mohlomong wa ipotsa gore na gobaneng China ka nako eo China e ne e batla e kgema le dikgopolo tsa PAC mme ke ka gona ba ileng ba nna ba fumana thupelo ya bona China mme China e ne e sa laole tsamaiso e ka gare-gare ya PAC e ne e fana ka nyegelo le thuso fela PAC ke mokgatlho o ikemetseng o sa batleng go bolelela gore na o etse eng neneng jwang ke mang kapa mang.
Well, the dignitaries are still pouring into the stadium right now. But while we are talking about China, it is interesting to note that ZANU-PF of Zimbabwe, as well as APLA, were trained in China because of the Chinese revolutionaries' emphasis on agrarian revolution and on land and peasants. These organizations are also said to have that particular emphasis in their politics. Of course, we know, as indicated in the recently released PAC manifesto, that land and the question of land is central to the thinking and the ideology of this movement. By contrast, you'll have heard and noticed that MK of the African National Congress was trained in the Soviet Union. About the successors to the man you're seeing in the photograph over there. The two men, Barney Nzolo and Romero Daniels, have got very similar things about them in their background. For example, both of them are of the 76th generation, that generation of men that fled after the 76 uprisings in Soweto and all over the country to flood the military formations of liberation movements. Both were trained in China and in Yugoslavia.
Ke nna le ka se la sabelo phama. E be re tla la go le go kaena. E be meyo go ya rona. Itlahle wa me marameng a rona na ene seneng ha Jeff Masemola wa PAC ane a hlokalla kotsing ya koloi a Trichville mme a bolokwa a soka ba latswa ditholwana tsa tokoloho mme a ile a hlola tjhankaneng ka dilemo tse ngata-ngata mme ene seneng ha Chris Hani a bolokwa e leng setho se matla sa ANC dibeke di se kae ka maramoo raboloka e mongwe wa bathei ba ANC Oliver Tambo mme ka jeno re bofifimbo makatsang raboloka sabelo phama qweta re tlalla go le go kae na e be lefatshe la tokolo re sa tla le bona empa se sa feleng se a hlola lefiswana le letle ga le jele le mmoshe go nnile ga e ba jwalo ka yena ke matshweletshwele a bokaneng ka jeno mme mebala go kgaba ya PAC mebala ya bo Afrika o hlaile ka 1949 a hlokala kotsing ya koloi ka 1994 sabelo phama qweta
ukanti mawethu umphathiswa wokhuselo kweli umnumzana Kobbie Kutsie kumyalezo wakhe kucaca ukuba kukho bekumfimfitha kule ncwadi inkwisabelo phama kuba uthi yena kumyalezo wakhe andizukukutolika ndiza kundihlafunisa wona ukrwada uthi ke yena it is indeed said that Mr. Phama cannot reap the fruits of the politics of relaxation which he was assisting me to achieve.